guys, welcome back to my channel. I know I am like I was not active again, so actually I was waiting for my background to arrive so that I can have a cool background behind me and it will like, you know, it will be a little bit more presentable, but for some reason it just got cancelled and I have to wait. And but I thought I will not wait anymore, jab aayega tab dekha jayega and I will shoot. So yeah, that's that. Anyway, so today I'm gonna shoot a very fun and interesting video. I'm gonna try out viral hacks from TikTok, and like TikTok se to mere paas ek aadhi hack try kiye hain, but maximum of them, most of them are from 5-Minute Crafts channel. I will leave their channel and video reference link in the description box below. I know you guys also love to watch those kind of hacks, so I thought let's just try it out because I can see everyone is just trying and testing it out and it's so much fun to see and try. Yeah, I have picked up some beauty or makeup hacks which I'm gonna do on my face. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get into the video. And please, if you're watching me for the very first time, do not forget to subscribe my channel, you guys. Let's do the first hack. So in this hack, the girl is using a balloon instead of a beauty blender to blend her foundation. I think this is going to work as a silicone blender, if you guys know what I mean. So I have my balloon with me. Please don't judge me and don't judge this shape. I know it is not looking like a beauty blender, but yeah, I have only this balloon right now and I cannot find that shape of a balloon like which looks like a beauty blender, so I have to work with it. So yeah, let's see if this one works or not. So I'm gonna take my foundation is here, and I'm gonna see that if it's work and then I'm gonna rate. I don't have any makeup on my face, so I have just put some foundation. I'm gonna blend it with this blender and see if it works or not. Okay, it kind of works, but it's still like it feels so weird. Also, you cannot use this one over your eyes and under your eyes. Over your eyes to aap ek bar use bhi kar sakte ho, but under your eyes is just difficult. Kaun sa side se use karo, it is karte. So it is just so funny, you guys. Bahut hi zyada weird lagta hai. Have my views on this. The first thing what I have noticed, like if you use this balloon as a beauty blender, it will mattify your foundation because my foundation is not that matte, and you definitely get a very smooth finish and it's not that bad. I mean, it's like average. I'm gonna rate this hack a 8/10. It can work, but you have to be very 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 fast to blend it beautifully, and it cannot work under your eye. You can see it has not like pahunchi nahi payega because it has a very weird shape. And yeah, so that's that. But if you have if you really need to blend your foundation and if you don't have any sort of beauty blender, you can actually try this hack. I know it's weird, but yeah, you can try this hack because it has done a pretty good job. So yeah. She's using her tweezer to like, you know, draw the eyebrows shape, and I don't know how I'm gonna do because these ends are really harsh. If you have eyebrow product then it's good for you, but okay. And now I'm gonna just draw it. You need your product to be more creamy. Ho sakta hai ki mera ye eye shadow use kar rahi hu karke aisa ho raha ho, but if you have eyebrow product then it will work. I don't have any creamy eyebrow product. I have only powder product, so I think that's the reason it is not working properly. But you can definitely draw the outlines, I can see here. But the only thing I would like to say that this is very harsh when you put this like this. So this is very harsh, obviously, because it is an instrument to remove your hair. So yeah, that's that. So I'm gonna give this hack a 9/10. We're gonna move on to a next hack, and for this she is just dipping her three fingers in highlighter, blush and contour. So if you have one palette for it then it's good for you, but I don't have one palette, so I'm gonna take different product for different thing, if you know what I mean. So I have everything separately. Thank you. आई एम जस्ट गोना डू दिस, हाइलाइटर यहाँ रहता है एंड ब्लश यहाँ एंड कॉन्टूर यहाँ एंड स्वाइप. सो दिस इज हाउ आई एम लुकिंग राइट नाउ. सो आई एम गोना ब्लेंड इट एंड सी इफ दिस वर्क्स. So I'm back and I'm not seeing a good difference, not even a bad, like I'm seeing nothing on my face. Blush to mujhe bilkul bhi nahi dikh raha hai. I can't even see my contour and the highlighter is little bit visible, but that is very striky. I mean, I just don't like it. So I'm gonna give maybe 6 on 10 for this hack, or maybe 5 on 10 because it just did nothing, like not a single thing. Or main 5 marks isliye de rahi hu because isne mere makeup ko at least bigada nahi. So yeah, that's that. And I cannot even see the blush, you guys. Not even the blush, not even the contour. So yeah, I am not happy with it. Guys, so now we're gonna do the liner. So I'm taking this Sugar's gel eyeliner. I'm gonna do the liner. So what she is doing, she's basically doing a basic liner and with using her finger, like her thumb, she's just smudging out her wing. And oh my god, she did it how beautifully, I can't even tell you guys. So I'm really really interested to see that if it works like that or not. So yeah, I'm gonna do it and let you guys know. So do it very fast because agar ye ek baar dry ho jayega then you can't make it. So yeah, I'm gonna do it. I know I did a very bad job, but ye sab main try karne ke liye kar rahi hu. And now I'm gonna use my thumb and do this part and I'm so scared. Maybe I think I should use this finger, like the middle finger, tip of middle finger. Okay, so I have my views on this hack. This is not at all working. I don't know how, just, I don't know. This one is like not even a 2 on 10. This looks so horrible, you guys. Ye sirf kuch nahi karega. This will only create a mess. And you have to do your base makeup, like eye base makeup again. And yeah. And I'm gonna give this hack a 2 on 10. This is definitely not working out, not even for me. Like, maybe I am lacking some skills, but I don't know, this is not working, guys. Maybe my product needs to be more creamy, but still I don't find this hack working and it just creates a lot of mess here. So you have to clean it in any way. So I'm just give it a 2 on 10. It's very interesting. So for this you need a cotton pad and you need a micellar water. And you have to just pour it like this. Okay. And the next thing what you have to do is, you have to do this. This, it will create foam, and by that foam you can definitely massage and remove your makeup. So I'm gonna remove this mess with that foam only and let's see how it works. Okay. मेरा यहाँ का फाउंडेशन ही मिट गया. ओके, सो बाय दिस फोम यू कैन लिटरली रिमूव दिस आई मेकअप. आंखों के अंदर नहीं घुसाना. गाइस, सो आई एम बैक. सो आई एम गोना गिव दिस हैक अ 10 ऑन 10, नॉट इवन कटिंग अ 1 पॉइंट, बिकॉज दिस हैक इज रियली रियली गुड. सो इन दिस वे यू विल गेट अ लॉट ऑफ फोम एंड यू कैन सेव योर माइसलर. वॉट हैक इज worth trying, and I'm gonna do it like while removing this makeup. I'm gonna definitely do it. Next up we have a mascara hack. So in this video I have 2 mascara hacks, so like 2 eyelashes hacks. So I will try one with this eye and one with this eye, and then we're gonna compare both and see which hack is doing great. So for this eye, the girl is doing, like, first she's putting a lots of mascara and then she's dipping this spoolie with any sort of compact powder. You can actually take a loose powder also, but I think if she's doing compact then we will also try the compact one. I mean, I will also try the compact one, and then just again wiggle it through my lashes and then again load it with the mascara, and you will see the long eyelashes. So let's see if this works or not. redo it with my spoolie because it's just getting so much clumpy. Camera is not catching it properly, but yeah, I can see that कि मेरे lashes बहुत ज़्यादा elongated. I mean long ज़रूर लग रहे हैं. Taking a spoolie and dipping it into a Vaseline. So I think this one is a good hack. I was like also thinking to do this, but I never did this. So now I'm gonna do it. So she's dipping her spoolie into Vaseline. It works like a transparent mascara. So and on top of it, she's going to put mascara so that it will give you clumps free or you know, separate lashes. Okay, can you see the difference by itself? I'm gonna do this hack every day. You can say that this eye is looking much, much, much better than this one. So definitely gonna rate this hack, like the powder one, 6 on 10 because it's just not looking flattering and it's very like, you know, spider legs kind of look and I really don't like that sort of thing. So yeah, I'm just gonna rate it a 6 on 10, not even 7. And for this hack, I'm gonna rate it a 9 on 10. I am literally loving this hack. I think 1 point is because of my mascara only. But still, this is just so nice. You can see, I am loving this one. So definitely you can try the Vaseline one. It will definitely work. So yeah, I'm gonna give it a 9 on 10 and definitely this one. When I used my eyelash curler and still, this looks so horrible. I mean, oh my god, this looks even bad. Like, okay, I'm changing quickly. So I'm gonna give it a 2 on 10. I don't know why I'm giving a 2 also. But yeah, I just don't like it. It will make your lashes just too much dry and it will definitely not looking... It's definitely not looking good. But this one at the same time is so pretty, you guys. I mean, I love this one. So yeah, you can definitely give this a move into the eye makeup. So I have my spoon and you guys have already guessed that what I'm going to do. If you have really don't have any idea how to do a crease, then definitely you can use this spoon wala technique, but it will not give you that good eye look, which like jaise ki video mein dikh raha hai. So yeah, definitely you will not get that kind of look, but yeah, it's not that bad. So yeah, I'm gonna give it a 7 on 10. So now last hack is going to be a lipstick hack. So for this you need a lip balm and you have to just simply apply it, and you need a eyeshadow palette. So I have my eyeshadow palette and pick any color you want and just apply it. So yeah, let's see if it's work or not. I think I'm gonna go with this shade. It is looking like a lipstick, you guys. I am in so love with the lipstick. Eyes तो इतनी कुछ अच्छी नहीं लग रही, but yeah, lipstick hack definitely work. I'm gonna rate it a 10 on 10. You can just go with any shade. I chose this one, this mauveish brown shade, because that was going with my eye. And no one can even tell me that it's not a lipstick. I have just used my transparent lip balm. I think it is for a base so that eyeshadow can stick. And if you will just blend it, the pigment will blend it nicely. So yeah, I'm gonna give it a 10 on 10. That note, I'm ending my video right here, guys. I hope you have liked it. And I personally enjoyed it a lot while shooting this video. I think it's a fun video to do. So please comment down below if you want me to do a part 2 of this. And definitely, if you're watching me till here, please don't forget to subscribe my channel and like my video and share it with your friends. It's such a fun video, guys. Take care of yourself and your family and be happy, be safe, and yeah, be kind to everyone. And thank you so much for watching me.